class one day, and where they wanted a compilation of songs about New York and love of New York. And I thought, if we got a good live version, we would put this one on there. But let's pretend like I'm really way more famous than I am. George, will you announce me again?
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Jill Sobule.
Thank you very much.
I hope I can do better. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Jill Sobule.
Jetpack, the first thing that I do is fly above the gridlock and come to you. Peek into the windows in Fifth Avenue to see how the other side lives. And if I had a jetpack, I would strap it on. I'd get out of this one room and I'd be gone to where there's real houses and big front lawns. If I had a jetpack, I'd take you up with me. At last we'd both be free past the Statue of Liberty in my jet. Just have this token and a head full of stuff.
I'll just show you the, give you a demo of what is all the different sounds. It really totally messed up the third note, if you noticed. So this is the demo that they give you.
Smooth.
She gives up the sun and sun. Turn his red, the sheets so wet. Like I said, the chick is up.
So
keep a good man down. You can't stop when love's all around. You can't close your lonely eyes, though he's way too young to drive. But he's old enough to please you. Lovely knots and daisies, Mary Kay. Eating disorder centers that are using this as therapy. I'm serious. Lucy at the gym, she's there every time I go, and I don't go this often, so she must live at the gym. I stare at her ribs, they show through the spandex, her little legs are working. She's going somewhere. She's climbing up the stairs. And when she reaches the top, her dreams will be there. Lucy. Lucy on the scale for the third time, through thick and thin. Lucy's at the gym, she's staring at the clock, like the second, and she never stops. She's Lucy at the gym. When she takes a shower, I'm at the gym, and Lucy's not there. It's got me kind of worried, so I imagine the worst. She made it up to heaven, and when she met her maker, he said, come right in. He said, I'll show you around the gym. Everyone's beautiful and thin. Here there's no sins and your life can begin. Lucy at the gym. Come on, girl. Keep on, Lucy. Keep on working, girl. Keep on, Lucy. Keep on working, 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 working. Shoes till I was in seventh grade, and they back then they looked like Doc Martens before people started wearing Doc Martens. And there were these two girls that called me Frankenstein. And their feet are never on stages. One of them's Mariah Carey. And the other's Celestia. Oh, that was Anne Hesh's other person. This is how I sell books. Well, everyone wore loafers. I needed more support. I'd always have when we take a drive.